don't want to mess with drugs. I tried them once. Big mistake. Things got...